Okay, that's a sweet ride. Let's get it. Here's the plan. You know Arena War? That crazy show they film over at Mays Bank Arena? I fucking love that shit, bro. I got a season ticket, private box, everything. I count Mr. Jerome as a close, personal friend. Anyway, I was looking at the upcoming events and there's a halftime show that caught my eye. It's being hosted by the Duggins. You know the casino owners? This car is in the starting lineup. And check it out. It was one of the stunt cars they used in a Jack Howitzer movie. One of the good ones, too. The Duggins are big fans, apparently, and so is Yusuf. We gotta have that car, man. So let's scope out Mays Bank Arena and figure out how we're gonna take it. They have a private box, so let's start there. So, snatching.
That's the way into the box. We gotta get our hands on some VIP passes to get in there. Normally, I could just cop that shit for you, but the Duggins got everything booked.
You know how important this is to me. Where the hell are you?
Thank you. Hey. Bye.
All right. Now that we got a look at the place, let's talk about what we need to get in there and crash the Dugan's party. Disguises to start. I got something genius in mind for that. You'll love it. Now, we need a VIP pass to get into the Dugan's box, too, because that will also get us into the pit lane where we'll find the car. Now, I got a couple ideas in mind to fuck with their private security a bit, so don't worry. Not that you were. This shit is gonna be fun, yo.
Kill, kill, kill! Chase him home!
Get him!
You picked the wrong guy!
You dirtbag!
Hold time!
Get cover!
The bank has been around for like a million years, so they're constantly renovating the place.
Up and grab the pass. That alarm means security is gonna be on you any second.
You fucker!
Drop your weapon! Let's finish this!
De puta!
the firearm, now!
You all good?
Laters.
All right, so bad news. The Duggins got shipments of art.
Semper Fi, motherfucker!
Take him down! Ah! Burn it up, ass!
Drop!
Heads
now!
Up!
I'm gonna drop you!
Grab that guy! Ass!
armor shipments? Haha, then let them fucking have it!
Hey, so there's a Suburban nearby that carries a shit ton of LS Panic merch. We'll blend right in at the arena wearing that.
Exciting store in the whole world. I'm here to help.
Thank you. What's that?
This town is just amazing. My girlfriend said all the stars hang out at the dungeon crawler. I am totally gonna bang a star. Just having the best time. Thanks.
Don't you just want to shoot those gun law protesters in the face? These are what I like to call statement weapons. You need a receipt for taxes?
We'll use one of the LS panic trucks to get into the stadium, since it won't look suspicious. Now, luckily, they keep a branded truck in this warehouse. Now, all you gotta do is steal it.
Idiot! Drop the fucking weapon!
We gotta retreat! Right now!
creepy silent friend. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Goodbye.
This is it! Arena War! Man, turns out the only thing that gets me more hyped than Arena War is stealing a priceless car from Arena War!
Wake up! It's game day! Go pick up the LS Panic truck and let's hit the arena. Call you back in a few. family in front of thousands of people. Man, how are you so chill?
Yo, hey, you cool? Over here, you frickin' dick.
Pasa.
I don't really pay attention.
Just up
there. But things seem to be going okay, I guess.
I hear you.
Just have your pass out and ready.
That's the truth.
Hello.
Okay, so we gotta disable the car so you can catch it. Use one of the camera drones in the private box. They're all fitted with EMPs in case people get bored. And if I remember it right, the seats with green lights should have a tablet that controls the drone.
Man, you wanna watch some Arena Wars? Cause not gonna lie, I'm craving that shit now.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it.